Why did the coach yell at the vending machine? Because he wanted his quarterback.